Welcome, fellow gamers! Today I am thrilled to share with you my upcoming adventure as I dive into the historical campaign of the Total War Saga, Troy. As we delve into this epic game, we will uncover the rich tapestry of ancient civilizations and legendary battles. Join me as we strategize, build alliances, and conquer new territories in the quest for glory and honor. So grab your swords, rally your troops, and prepare for an adventure like no other as we embark on this epic historical campaign in Total War Saga Troy. Let us choose our king from the Danaids. Menelaus, the king of Sparta. Although his best days on the battlefield are already behind him as the Trojan War heats up, Menelaus nevertheless joins his brother's alliance, determined to return Helen to Sparta. Agamemnon, the king of Mycenae. As the war against the Trojans starts to gain momentum, godlike Agamemnon rallies the many disparate kingdoms against Troy, determined to raise the fabled city to the ground. Odysseus, Lord of Ithaca. Shrewd and resourceful Odysseus, ruler of Ithaca, is a trusted advisor to the kings of Achaea and a brilliant diplomat. He prepares subterfuge and guerrilla tactics to defeat his opponents. Achilles, warlord of the Myrmidons. Swift-footed Achilles, legendary hero of the Iliad and leader of the Myrmidons, is the mightiest warrior the world has ever known. Ajax, warlord of Salamis. Ajax the Great, bulwark of the Achaeans, is a fearsome and cunning defender whose prowess in battle is unrivaled across the Aegean Sea. Diomedes, king of Argos. An accomplished battle commander despite his young age, Diomedes is Athena's favorite and the sharpest military mind to enter the fray against Troy. I will first choose Agamemnon, a god among men. Let's not count now that it is the easiest campaign. Legendary. Let's check our objectives and specializations.
Only the strongest survive.
And so it begins.
Are we mere playthings of the gods? Or do we plead divine influence to justify our foolish choices?
He's taken her! He's taken my wife!
You've risked the safety of Troy.
Troy is my home now.
You have my oath, brother.
She will be returned to you.
Brother, I can fight! Go, seek shelter. There'll be plenty of fighting ahead.
Helen's flight was a grave wound to Achaean pride. King Menelaus will have his revenge. And his brother will have his war with Troy, just as the gods intended. O wide-ruling Agamemnon, there is only one response to Queen Helen's abduction, and that is war.
Brother, your foolish passion has doomed us.
Fear not, noble cousins. I stand with you.
This is a grave insult to golden Mycenae. Enlist the other Achaean kings. The folly of Paris may convince them to support the forging of a great Achaean empire.
Troy thinks to slight me, but they will pay the price.
Your brother Menelaus will be relying on your full support in this great endeavor.
Paris of Troy must pay!
Secure your power at home before embarking on overseas initiatives. The warriors of Tiryns wage war on your allies and vassals at Troizen. They dare to challenge your fame and power. Continue your expansion while ensuring the Trojans pay for their insult to you and your brother.
So the main strength of Agamemnon in the campaign part is that he can make others his vassals, who will pay tribute to him. And he can appoint heroes to government posts so they can aid him in administration.
The enemy sends their warriors against you to ravage your lands and sack your cities, but perhaps they underestimate your strength. March out, engage them in battle, and put them to flight.
It seems we start fighting the Tiryns already at the beginning. As fun fact, Tiryns was one of the major centers of the Mycenaean civilization, which flourished from approximately 1600 to 1100 BCE. It was a fortified palace complex, similar in function and design to the other Mycenaean sites like Mycenae and Pylos. According to tradition, Tiryns was the birthplace of Heracles, or Hercules.
I must decline.
Hold your nerve!
Let us march then to battle against Stratichos. I see auto-resolve says the two sides are pretty balanced. This would be a hard victory. No way I'm going to let this battle to be auto-resolved. We'll go into battle and fight it ourselves. Okay, so the weather is dry and the enemy does not have many missile units, so I will attack now.
Every hero leads a unit of staunch bodyguards, bound to defend them in battle. As the hero gains experience, so too will their bodyguard, growing stronger with every skirmish.
Thank you, it's good to know. Let's start the deployment. I like high terrain, although I guess I will need to go to the enemy as I'm the attacker. Nevertheless, let's target at first this hilltop, maybe I can lure out the enemy into its target area. This unit is a vanguard unit, so it can be deployed outside of the yellow deployment area, but still only inside the white area. Red means only the enemy can deploy there. But let's just simply play, as that is the most important part of this game. If you have questions why am I doing something, write a comment.
Be wary, for the enemy may have concealed themselves amongst the trees. Keep your wits about you. Your heroes all have their own unique skills and advantages. Pay close regard to these attributes and let them stoke their rage, ready to unleash their abilities on the enemy.
At your command! Onward, warriors! No question! Masters of war!
Well, let's go a bit further. I hope the enemy does not see us yet.
In terrain such as this, every natural feature may conceal an enemy. Beware of unseen foes.
Combat ready! On the move! Spears! Onward! Move up! In short order! Move up! Thank you.
spears! In good order!
Trained and ready! On the move!
Death comes from above, like the arrows of Apollo. Have your warriors take cover from the enemy missile. The foe has sighted your hidden units. Your warriors have spotted hidden foe. Your foe attacks your flank. Drive them off. As the battle progresses, the hero's rage grows. The anger of Ares made manifest. Rage grants powerful. The enemy chose their leader poorly. See them run from victory is close enough to taste.
Trained and ready! Masters of war!
serve! Spears! No mercy! Destroy the foe! Ever more powerful.
New recruits can be trained to build up your forces and replace warriors lost in battle. This will be a long war, and your adversaries gather in strength. You would be wise to look to your own armies in response.
Favored by Athena.
King Agamemnon. Great day for Mycenae. Remember this day.
You
Prepare the victory feast!
That's not an option.
A god among men.
Victory is mine. The prize is ours. I expect a welcome feast. Shepherd of the people. Done. Agreed.
Relations with foreign powers may be managed through diplomacy. Broker treaties of trade, alliance, war, and peace to either provoke or placate your fellow rulers. Always be aware that others may view your negotiations as a threat or an opportunity.
That is not possible. Beyond my skills. Let my enemies beware.
Brute strength alone will not win this war. Issue a decree ordering your finest minds to research new methods of warfare, lest others overtake you.
Cannot do it.
Wide ruling king. Gold rich Agamemnon.
Victory awaits us.
Bring their doom.
Total destruction. Victory awaits us.
Eager for action.
Thank you.
The enemy is receiving reinforcements. Enemy reinforcements have been sighted. Now you must fight on two fronts. Your hero is under attack.
It shall be. In good order.
Ready to serve.
As ordered.
Foes beware. As you say. In good order. Swords.
The foe has sighted your hidden units.
Them.
Spears!
Foes beware!
Wipe them out! Bring death! Are you
Javelins
ready
home.
To die?
Wipe them out!
Let's see blood! Ready to serve!
Your
wreak
death
havoc.
Will be agonizing!
Dead men sling no insults!
Slings prepared!
Your warriors are losing heart.
Retreat! No,
for shame, your warriors' courage has failed them. They run from the battle like frightened children. Round them up and send them back into the field.
For victory!
bring chaos!
How dare you oppose me?
All mouth, no skin. Javelins! Let's see blood!
At your command! Strike hard!
Your warriors are rallying.
Destroy the foe!
Sons of Achaea, in good order! Move up! Forward march! Moving up! Your defeat is inevitable!
No mortal can fight without tiring. Your warriors grow weary from their exertion. You must let them rest, even as the battle rages on around them.
Trained and ready! Strike hard!
Massacre them! Masters of war! Spears! Destroy the foe!
Sons of Achaea!
Get them! Spears! Ready to serve! Sons of Achaea! Combat ready!
Destroy the foe!
Masters of war! Go at them! Pull out!
You're back ready for mercy!
Attack!
Let's talk more combat! Spears!
Drop formation!
At your command! Short order!
Javelins ready! No mercy!
I will cause
massacre.
You considerable pain!
Are you done talking?
No question! No mercy! Lethal outrage!
Onward, warriors! In good order! Advance, men! Move up! Onward! Massacre them!
Don't hold back!
Masters of war! Let's see blood! Don't hold
back!
We're
not finished!
Attack! At your command!
I will enjoy this!
Spears!
Go at them!
Agreed!
You're not up to this! Words don't win wars!
Spears!
Massacre them! On the move!
Acknowledged! Hell! Train and ready!
Strike hard!
Wipe them out! Foes beware! Don't hold back!
Combat ready!
Thank you.
Do not neglect the development of your towns and cities, for many benefits accrue from construction at home. Put your carpenters and stonemasons to work.
Orphan their offspring. Strike hard and true. Victory awaits us. Hold your nerve! Show no mercy! Them down.
Ah!
No kingdom flourishes and endures through military conquest. Conquer towns and cities to expand your empire.
Massacre the lot! Destruction! Fall upon them!
your nerve! Them down. Total destruction.
If you demand tributes paid in money and resources from your vassals, they will have no choice but to comply. But be wary of abusing this privilege. Efficient administration is a vital component in ruling any land or people. All units and settlements cost administration, requiring more or less depending on their strength and size. Yet, the peril of bureaucracy...
Massacre the lot! Orphan their offspring.
go down in history. They won't get through. Awaiting orders. That's clear enough.
Not all who serve you give their best. Here we see one whose lack of motivation makes them of limited use, perhaps even a liability. Action must be taken to remedy this.
strike hard and true.
Bring their doom.
Fall upon them.
Fighting fit.
Show no mercy!
Of Achaea! Swords! Foes, beware!
A battering ram is a monstrous war machine of wood and bronze. These contraptions require...
Ready to throw! Moving up!
Swords! Moving up!
Forward we go!
In good order!
It shall be!
Spears!
Foes, beware!
The foe has sighted your hidden units! seek out important enemy sites. To conquer them brings glory, and such places may then be turned to your own use.
To glory! Onward, warriors!
Certain locations are key to victory.
Trained and ready to glory!
I will triumph!
Your ladders have a foothold on their walls. Your warriors are attacking the gates.
Hold fast! Train ready! Stop!
Javelins, prepare! No farther!
You are about to capture the gates.
Acknowledge! To glory! At your command!
Javelins!
Onward, warriors! Slings! Stop! Hold it!
Spears!
Rely on it!
You have captured the gates! You have captured the enemy tower.
Swords! No mercy! Trained and ready! Wreak havoc!
Destroy the foe!
For the Achaeans! Wipe them out! Death from afar! Go at them!
Agreed! At once!
On the move!
The heart of the city is within reach. Press forward. Your warriors are losing heart. See the enemy break like reeds before the storm.
Advance, men!
You should have stayed at home. Words don't win wars.
Attack!
In short order.
Slings prepared. Forward march.
Javelins ready.
Your death will be agonizing.
Hades has claimed the enemy hero.
For the Achaean.
No mercy.
Sons of Achaea.
You're not up to this.
Your feeble taunting shows your weakness.
Ever more powerful. King Agamemnon. As you suggest.
Thank you.
I've got what it takes.
As the dust settles and the outcome becomes clear, we prepare to bid farewell to this chapter of our journey in the world of Troy. But fear not, for more adventures and challenges await us in the next episode, where new battles will be fought and new victories will be celebrated. Thank you for joining me on this episode. Until next time, remember to keep on gaming and never stop exploring the world of the ancient Greeks. So be sure to be subscribed to the channel and press the like button, and look forward to the battles that lie ahead. Goodbye, fellow gamers!